Okay. Let me go get Mario and then... Mario will be here in a few. Looks like you must have had a good nap. Oh. Okay, that's it. So I'll be around 5 minutes until Mario gets himself here. Okay, so I'm currently I'll go back streaming on the weekend, but you have to trust me on this. Alright, hello gamers, thank you for tuning in. My name is Luigi8573, here with Money07462.
What's up, Generation fans?
BlueToad8574, how's it going, everyone? And Yellowtoad7465.
Nice to see you, people.
Welcome back to Poker Tournament DX. So, Mario, we should do Minigame Madness 143 and the campaigns you select for your Friday of Left 4 Dead 1 and 2. Next Friday. Mario, Blue Toad, Yellow Toad, and I will be back streaming on the weekend. On Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Then we'll go back streaming Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday next week. So, try not to get mad at me and Mario here. I got 90 wins. What if it's almost... What if it's like... If I reach like... 100?
Oh, must have been a fair match. I'm the original Pikachu. Hey, buddy, it feels like I'm the original Pikachu. I can use Mimikyu and Mega Rayquaza for Scizor. Oof. Remember this part?
Yep.
Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Guess Yumi can do the
Your opponent is a higher rank, but let's show them what you've got. Synergy gauge up.
Ah, crap. Go! No!
Made of.
All right.
Round one.
When you're facing off against a well-balanced opponent, work to bring the battle into your favorite synergy gauge.
He should have kept blocking This marks my 95th match. Hey, Money, this marks my 95th match.
Round one. Fight! Be Shield phase attacks include a lot of attacks that chase after your opponent. Don't cause a phase shift for attack, and you'll fill up your shield.
Can't back down from me.
Your opponent's synergy gauge is
freezing. Gamers have been having my concerns about tasting red lobster. I mean, hey, buddy, our father was never a shellfish fan. He's allergic.
You really haven't forgotten about
my turn! I wanted to be even with him to get to the final.
You were like a magic carp out of water there. But let's forget it. Nice work! Looks like my advice is helping, huh? All right then, time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one.
Your opponent is a higher rank, but let's show them what you've got. That is no problem if you're quick to move out of the way. When your opponent uses a block, try a fast pass. Your support gauge is full. You're losing HP. Your opponent losing some HP. Fill your synergy gauge by a still nice critical hit. Synergy gauge up. You suck! right, don't get all heated up now. It's times like these you'll want to stay level-headed.
Round two.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Let's keep our block up now. Decorated all the fans. They've got the lead. Keep an eye out for anyone.
I thought that was gonna be enemy, and then people on almost end.
Nice battle. Hope to see more of this.
Hope I get to a D2.
Nice work. Looks like my advice is helpful.
My 95th win.
Round two.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
searching.
Should be episode 26 for me.
Don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has in store for you.
Round one.
Oh, just remember that the most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
You gotta love the human race, Manio, but...
I love the human race.
Yeah, but here, you gotta understand, I never liked this one town. Harrison, Arkansas.
Let's put a... Am I gonna go over that place?
I know how to use Scizor very well, though. Hey, Money, I know how to use Scizor very well.
I know.
One day, me and him are gonna have a Scizor fight. So, like I said, Money, me and him are gonna have a Scizor fight. Oh! Looks like he knows how to do that. You see that?
Yep.
He knows that too. Adrian Shield. You're doing well. You're doing well, the amigo. Where is someone?
Come on, let's win this next one.
Eddie. So Steve beat them too. Just, right. Just watch.
Round two. My Weavile is hearing for you too! Synergy gauge has increased!
You know something, you gotta make sure you respect yourself. That way it makes you cool. You gotta respect what you what your skills gotta be. Oof, I got caught here. If I can just wait for my special to die down, I can just get a normal victory without the special. Hey, Mario Toads, I'm gonna stop right here.
Alright.
What you gotta do?
What'd you have to do, Louie?
Hey, Mario, look at that!
Imagine if I almost get to, like, if I played 4 matches here!
It'll happen.
Well, if I play 4 more matches, if I win 4 more matches, I should say. 4 more.
It'll happen.
This is Luigi8573 saying, later.
Peace out.
Goodbye.
See ya.
Catch you guys on Soul Calibur 6 tomorrow. Catch Yellow Toad and Blue Toad on this one Tuesday and Sunday. Have a great Wednesday.